Alright, begin Monday. Right, who do we have in here? Side of the fabric merchant. These, of course, merchants. And old boss. So let's.
Hello!
Let's check the ledger today, see what we got. Alright, so saffron's down to 18, silver is at 20. Sunflower's up to 8, silver. Wow, is at 4. I should have bought it. Oh well. Sapphire's at 34, so it's falling. So sapphire is good to buy today.
Hello!
Hello! He's got a sapphire.
Hey? No.
Let's do like half of these. A little bit of change back. Muscle?
Deal.
There we go. Alright, so I'll buy some of his stuff. Hadn't sold that oxen. Do you own? Weapons that much. I do want his tool stuff.
Huh?
There, 3 silver.
Deal.
Okay, that's good. Let's play a game of myth, though. And we're going to add this madness and this lightning. We'll start here. Let's see what we do. Good luck. He rolled a 9.
Mm-hmm.
I roll a 6. He shall go first. So we have a dreams, fire, time, fish, water, and sun. Let's dump the sun card, I think. Lightning. Alright, stars. Well, let's wait, we'll play water.
Yeah.
There's always a good safe card. Fish. Well, let's kill his fish with our fish. Well, we can. He'll play ice, so it's tied 3-3. Well, I feel safer playing my ice card. Which brings me to 5. If he plays a moon, brings him to 4. Dream and love. Let's play love, because I do have a time card to knock out his moon. He played madness. That's not good. Let's knock out his moon card then.
No.
And he played his own moon card, alright. It's tied 6-6. I don't think I'm gonna win this. I don't think he plays cloud cards, so this lightning is not that useful. If I play that, I'll lose 1 point. Let's play this, I think.
Nah.
See what he does. He plays a fire. Alright. I don't feel so bad playing a fire cart now, but I don't think I need one. Let's play the water cart and knock his out, because I'm tied right now. The water's always good. So I'm up by a couple points, 1 point. I don't want to play Dreams, because if he's got a love card, he may... destroys fire, so playing a fire card's not as useful. So only give me one more point. Alright, let's do it. Let's risk it. We'll risk it with a Dreams card. Well, this is interesting. Ah, I can win. There we go. Let's do it. 3 points. Hey, good game. Let's play another. No, I'm limited for time, sir. I'm sorry.
Hello.
Let's keep going. All right. I think we're okay, right?
Huh?
7. Actually, he's always good to sell.
No. Deal.
Okay. Go with that. All right.
Goodbye.
Give me a little playing room. Let's
go. Hello.
Please. Oh, the carpenter. Oh. I'm glad I bought that extra oxen, I guess. Because your stuff is all not too bad. That, that's a little too much. Like these chairs are fine. What do you want for all that? Want the boat? Okay. Thing except for that and the bacon I don't want to sell. How about a barrel? There we go. Selling two rare emeralds. I told you some more glitches. I might put it out.
Oh!
One emerald.
Oh!
I don't have any of the sapphires, so. That's good. I think there's a good market to sell furniture. Sunshine is full of nobles. Let's say goodbye for now. Alright, this is not finished. No, I don't want that. Alright, have a good day.
Goodbye.
Hello.
Oh, stranger, good day. Oh, that's a sword. Very close, lady. Isla. Ayla, I'll travel the deserts for monsters and bring them here to sell.
Yeah.
Ayla, I'm going to the finest swords. What's the most difficult monster to kill? The Juggernaut. It's more difficult than the dragon, in my opinion, because they have no weak spots. It can take hours to take one down. Look at all these interesting things. Rare fire drakes, common ghost troll, goblin lizards, goblin sorcerers, rare swamp dragon scales. Well, it's like the least cost. Oh, Dead Hunter, okay. Okay. That's not bad. Not bad. How about... And what's the least worthwhile of these? How about... Hell Knight? Okay. Demon Spawn?
Deal.
Okay. What are these worth? Oh my goodness. Oh, these are a lot. Wowie.
Yeah.
Like I said. There's some turns of wealth.
Ugh.
Stool?
No.
Let's see what else you want to buy.
Huh? Yeah. No. No. Oh. Deal. Deal.
I can't do that.
Yeah.
Sorry. Buying some milk for 2 copper. No, I think I'm okay for right now. I did buy a lot. Oh, what do you want for that? Fancy Elven Buckler Shield. It is a rare fire drake. Let's try for a couple of those.
Yeah.
Okay. That should be pretty good. She got all my cheese. I knew that was going to happen the second I put it back out there, but... Do you want to do that? Oh, you do like that. Okay.
Deal.
Five.
Yeah. Deal.
Reaching the end of the night here. Excuse me. Interesting. How about... Okay.
Huh?
Decorative
green. Huh?
2 gold, wow. Try that.
Deal.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah.
That's worthwhile. Keep one mace.
Deal.
Okay, look at that. Our first legendary gem. It's definitely getting hidden down here.
Aw.
Okay, she wants black tea.
Eh?
2 silver, so 5 for 1 silver.
No.
Okay. Maybe 2.
Oh.
We'll take that. Deal. I think if she goes for it. What about all our cheese
back?
Yeah. About some of our cheese back?
Huh?
Look at all that she wants for cheese. No, we're okay.
Ugh.
We'll be okay. Everybody will just want it later anyways. Okay.
Goodbye.
Okay. Markets have closed for the day. Let's pack up. Okay, let's see, so if we wanted to go places, go for up to like 14 silver. Oh, but it's more expensive here. Pack horses and long journeys, okay. So going through here is a long journey. That's why it's taking extra time. Finish this quest in 6 days. We need to get a loan from the dragon in Kazujan. There's still one territory we haven't discovered yet as well, at least. Interesting. We've got a lot of animal parts and some furniture. A few weapons left. Lots more animal parts. Furniture, a little bit of meat, some food. Decent amount of spices. You may break some out, I don't know yet. I'm kind of hesitant to put them out there because everybody wants them right away. Our weight's down because we sold those heavy hammers. Actually, our size is close. We did get these glyphs. Action, heritage, stealth. Interesting. How many glyph stones are there? There's 45. We've seen 4 of them. Wow. There are also sword stones. What's a sword stone? There's 20 of those. There's a lot more glyphs than sword stones. Okay. I must have this little blue sword here. Kind of see along the bottom. Interesting. Well, let's get another day because we got 6 days to go. Yep. Alright, Tuesday, here we come. What do you have for me, Ingress Rock? Show me what you got. We have Anna the Sea Fisher, King of Thieves, Harry Adams the Merchant, and Merchant. Oh,
hello.
Yet. Let's see. Sam? Yeah, Sam. Traveling merchant. Hello, Sam. What do you need? Any silver coins? Well, any advice for a fellow merchant? Never buy coin from a merchant. Nobles and soldiers are the ones who want to sell. Let's get the coins from. Alright, so. Let's see, he's got the legendary thing here. We do need that. do need this because this unlocks a couple markets for it. But let's see. I'll go for another horse right now. 10 silver. Let's try 2 silver and an ox.
No.
Alright, 3 silver and an ox. So he likes silver more than the other guys, so it's a little harder to do, but.
Deal!
Should probably try and swing a lot more stuff. It's hard to figure out what value they're willing to take for some things. We'll clear out some of the normal, interesting little bits, tools and such to start with. I like that olive oil. After that, 4 silver. Well, okay. Let's get a little more of them, if that's the case. But all these eggs.
Deal!
There we go. Alright, what do you want for this map? Eh? The last one we need. He wants just all of our silver. Wow. I take 15. We'll take final offer.
Deal.
Yeah, there we go. Alright. Now we'll sell it back. We don't need it now. Any turkeys, huh?
Deal.
Hello.
Carpenter. Well, we have all this furniture already. So we're just gonna. No, just want a barrel. Not for the barrel. No, we'll wait. I'm okay. This. Yeah, no.
Oh.
I need to sell furniture. Hello, Collins, a sailor. I'd like your barrel and your fishing spoons. And what would you like in return? Should we go with that? Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, because you want the books. Yeah, so you can, books are good. Let's try and hold on to one solution.
Deal.
Okay.
Huh?
Five. Oh, I think we're okay. Huh? Come on by. You probably can afford
that.
Customer. Blackrock the Warrior. can I carry that? Probably not. Gosh darn try.
Hey.
All that for that, wow. Dang. Dang. I wish I had more room. Warrior. Sphinx and the Goblin Priests.
Deal.
Okay. Okay, I think we got most of what we're selling. I know. I want that, but I cannot afford it.
Hey.
Maybe I can. Ah, okay. I see. That's hammers. I don't want myself on my hammers. Alright, so we got some more money back, and we're doing alright, I think. Let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Let's find our next customer. A noble! Just who we wanted to see. We should take all of our furniture. in all the short stools, that should be good. What would you like in return? Huh? That's it. Rare sapphire, that's 20 silver. Shoes, pretty stylish.
Deal.
Yeah, you took advantage of me.
Deal.
Okay.
Huh?
So we'll buy 10 oats.
Huh?
4, 5.
Deal.
Okay. We're selling that. A sapphire. Give you 10. Oh, no, see, this is not worth that much.
No. Huh?
Ooh, all those. Now, see, well, I do have bunch of other stuff that's still pretty good, so let's try and squeeze a little bit out of them.
Deal.
Okay.
Huh? Hey?
Copper.
Deal. Hey? Hey? Deal. Hey. Hmm.
Oh, he's almost...
Ooh.
Ooh, close. 17, almost 1-for-1. That's not bad.
Deal.
He took it.
Hey.
No. What else?
Huh?
How much is that worth? Silver, 14, copper. And the gold squirts? Mr. Copper. Not a chance. Alright, just the
rest.
Alright, how about that?
Oh.
No? There? Do you know? Alright, 10. Final offer.
Goodbye!
Alright, well, we got a lot of good deals out of him, I think. Sold off a bunch of the furniture, which we did need to do. Let's see, which of these do we want to save? Let's save that, I think. These we can get rid of whenever. Because the small basket's probably better than that, actually. Yeah, that's a better ratio than that, even. Okay. Alright. Some good dealing there. We have some monster parts to sell to the blacksmith if I can find him. Let's pack up for the day. Let's check our journal again. We're down to one book. We've beaten 12 players in myth already. That's pretty good. Considering we've only been to like 4 markets so far. Yeah, like I said, we've got some good monster parts to trade. Our weight's looking good. Our size is a little close, but not too bad. We've been buying a lot of cheap storage things, so. Okay. Well, like I said, we still got to stay here for a few more days, so let's start.